Today, the Department of the Army announced the implementation of new aviation incentive pay rates to stay competitive with civilian aviation industry. Rates have not increased since 1999 and was used to equal almost 25% of pilots' base pay, declined to approximately 11%. The new rates, with some levels at the maximum allowed by law, combined with the recently approved 3.1% pay raise, provided the largest annual pay raise for Army pilots in recent history.